goenglish.tv. Countable and uncountable nouns.
What's a countable noun?
A noun that can be singular or plural, and that we can count.
More about countable nouns.
They can be singular or plural.
I want a dog. I want two dogs.
When singular, we use articles, demonstrative pronouns, possessive adjectives, etc., before the noun.
An apple. This apple. Your apple.
Plural countable nouns do not always require an article or a demonstrative pronoun.
I like cats.
We can use some to refer to plural countable nouns in positive sentences and any in negative sentences and questions.
Do you have any oranges? Examples. A dog. One dog. Two dogs. Three dogs. Four dogs.
I want a dog. Dave has some dogs. Do you have any dogs?
Two apples. And three carrots.
I eat an apple a day. I like carrots. Do you have any carrots?
A panda. One panda. Two pandas. Three pandas.
There is a panda at the zoo. There are some pandas eating. Did you see any pandas at the zoo?
What is an uncountable noun?
A noun that we cannot count.
More about uncountable nouns.
We generally use singular verb forms with uncountable nouns.
The rice is cooked.
The indefinite articles, a, and, an, cannot be used.
I have a money. I have money.
We can use some, to refer to uncountable nouns in positive sentences, and any, in negative sentences and questions.
I don't take any sugar in my coffee. Examples: water, a water. Two waters. Water. I don't like water. Have you got any water? Snow. A snow. Three snows. Snow. I really like snow. Has there been any snow this year? Money. A, money. Money. I don't have any money. Money is not everything.